morning. Take your GK textbook. Lesson 4. Days of Celebrations. Read the following statements and fill in the blanks with the correct choices. Independence Day, Children's Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Teacher's Day. On 26th January 1950, India became a republic. We celebrate this day as Dash. India became republic on 26th January 1950. So we celebrate this day as Republic Day. On 15th August 1947, India became a free and independent nation. We celebrate this day as Dash. India became a free and independent nation on 15th August 1947. So we celebrate this day as Independence Day. On 5th September 1888, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was born. We celebrate his birthday as Dash. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was born on 5th September 1888. So his birth, we celebrate his birthday as Teacher's Day. On 2nd October 1869, Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, was born. We celebrate his birthday as Dash. Mahatma Gandhi was the father of the nation. He was born on 2nd October 1869. So, we celebrate his birthday as Gandhi Jayanti. On 14th November 1889, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born. We celebrate his birthday as Dash. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889. So, we celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. Now take your copy and write it. First you write reading. Lesson 4, Days of Celebrations. Then sign reading. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Question number 1. 26th January is celebrated as Dash. 26th January. Question number 2. 15th August is celebrated as Dash. 15th August is celebrated. Independence Day. dash. September 5th. He is celebrated. Question number 4. Second October is celebrated as dash. Second October. October is celebrated. Question number 5. 14th November is celebrated as dash. Second October is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti. Fifth question. 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day. Lesson 4 is over. You learned, fill in the blanks of lesson 4. Thank you.